Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to On the Lavatory with Frank Hovis. Well, as you can see, I've just come back from a little holiday in the Mediterranean. Weeks on a little Greek island called Anus, ladies and gentlemen. Anus in the sun. I thought it was quite well named, actually, because all the sewage from all the Mediterranean came out into the sea just there. They had big signs up on the beach for swimmers saying, "Now wash your hands." If you wanted a tan, you went for a swim. It was really... But it didn't stop us having a good time back. Christ, no, we had a few of us went to... I remember, on the first night, this one bloke got absolutely paralytic, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely ridiculous, even. At the end of the evening, we had to carry him up the stairs, get him undressed, get his teeth out. I think we should have got him back to his room as well, but you... can't think of everything, can you? But the next morning, he was furious. He was absolutely... no! Because, apparently, he didn't have false teeth. He does now, obviously. Actually, I had a strange experience there myself. I woke up one morning and I thought, that's funny. I don't remember going to sleep wearing tartan pyjamas. And then I realised, ladies and gentlemen, that I'd been sick over my suit during the course of... No, I blamed the food. I didn't like the food at all. It was the grease. The grease. It was the grease. There wasn't enough of it, in my opinion. I like food that squeaks when you stick your fork into it. But enough about me, ladies and gentlemen. What about you? Well, since last week's show, several people have written to me, but that's neither here nor there. Nice. Oh, God.